You may now line up to handle the market lambs and goats.